What's up? This is Ollie the Rock coming to you with a little treat. Something I found that you guys would probably enjoy. I'm not going to comment about it, but I think you guys would enjoy it. So take a look at it. Hope you guys enjoy it. And we'll see you tomorrow for some more reaction video.
You mentioned you had a dream. So at the moment, you're in one of the biggest metal bands in the world. What was the dream?
My career was very difficult, in my health was gone for a while, and from there it came Nightwish, and I really think that I've needed all the steps before, the gradual growth, the big down, to get to a level to be experienced enough to actually really do it. First show was sort of a survival mode. Everyone came off like, oh, we did it. We did it. All I was thinking of was, I have to sing those songs right. And I don't want to let anyone down. I guess a song in particular where I feel a whole line of emotions is Ghost Love Score. Somehow represents so much melancholic, but also a lot of power and a lot of, there I am again. So yeah, it gives me goosebumps even talking about it. The huge confirmation, like, we like you, that I got from both the guys in my band and their management and people around the band, plus the Nightwish fans, was so overwhelmingly great that I didn't have to fear my burnout or any of the maybe not so well recovered elements of it. I felt 100% back into my old energy.
Every tour has a period that you're like, or, you know, it's like a marriage with six people.
Yeah, yeah.
There are always ups and downs in marriages, but we've had such an amazing time together. There's been no down, it's only been great.
Okay.
As far as that's possible, it was, and it happened to us.
Okay.
At this moment, I don't see any future for another band next to a band such as Nightwish. That doesn't mean I don't want to do any music, but only in time that I think is right. There is a project that I did back in 2008 with the Norwegian guitar player Jørn Viggo Lofstad, who plays in Pagan Smite. We wrote a rock album and we never released it.
Okay.
So we're gradually picking that up and see if we can do anything with this. So whatever your fear might be, take it away and just enjoy the stuff that we're having and get ready for 2018, because, yeah, it's cool.